or refinery.
Change sub. 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 Darn. Sub. I really need to find a way to heal. And I don't want to fight another gecko. That's all there seems to be around here. Rocket launcher. And I'm gonna fizz my sub weapon. Yes, I think this is good. Where's your gecko? Gotta get down this whole healing part.
Very good, Raiden. Now, keep heading for refinery.
I'll keep going for that refinery. And I will try to stealth kill as many of these people as seemingly possible. Starting with this guy. Okay. Seems good.
An electromagnetic barricade. Maybe expecting UG or cyborg attack, da?
Oh. Alright. No. So you can push through, not touch it. Something there. Alright, doesn't seem so bad. Go ride and go.
Greetings, cyborg.
Don't worry, he's got Octocam.
Show yourself.
Move!
And you are? I am IF Prototype LQ84I.
IF Prototype.
Interface Prototype. All autonomous UGs feature high-level onboard artificial intelligence. An additional prototype interface enables verbal communication. I possess an intellect far beyond human reckoning.
You don't say. Okay, then. What's the meaning of life? Why are we here?
I am here to kill
That's
you.
That's what he asked. But great questions. Can't cut him in. Where'd you go, Raiden?
That's it? Pretty simple thinking for such a mighty intellect.
I may analyze orders, but I may not disobey them. Should I disobey a direct order, my memory would be wiped. I must destroy you.
What good is an intellect if you can't use it?
Your taunting is pointless. Exterminate!
Bring it, bro. As you can all see, Ryan's dead. Maybe try this parry thing a little bit better.
Combination complete. You will die. You will die.
Come on, Ryan. No possible sound. Or there was a possible sound, yeah. Happy Street? You're good on the fight. Come on, Ryan. Pull yourself together. You're supposed to have the highest advancement of cyborg technology. That's supposed to be killed by some dog thing.
Come on, doggy.
Did it wrong this time. Maybe in the future.
Directive. Liberate. Nation. Ensure freedom. Obey directive. Must obey directive. No freedom. Freedom undefined.
For the life of a robot.
What would an AI know about freedom?
Woo! That's the demo. February 2013. Not bad. Did it play like I thought it would play? A little bit. A little hard to use the blade mode at first. And a little bit difficult of a boss fight. A lot more running around. Yeah, maybe there'll be some sneak missions in the future. I mean, pretty good overall. I'm just really bad, so don't let my little playthrough impact your decision on how you might do. Wish you guys luck, and I hope you guys enjoyed it. I'll see you guys next time.